Now we will discuss if statements and nested ifs. We have a sheet here with exam marks from students from a small course. The first thing we will do is we will click in the cell next to the last exam here, and we will start figuring out a formula. We want to figure out if they've passed this course or passed or failed. So what we'll do is we'll go equals, and we'll go if. And then we'll put an opening bracket. Now, if the average of these marks are greater than 60, then they will receive a pass. So let's type in average here. And then we will opening bracket, and we'll select the marks. And then closing brackets. So if the average of these marks is greater than, we'll put a greater than sign, is greater than 60, and a comma to end the criteria. So if it's greater than 60, we're going to indicate pass. So we'll put quotation marks and put passed. And if they didn't pass, then obviously they failed. So let's put quotation marks in again and type in fail. So now you're able to drag this down and you'll be able to see the results for all of the students. So let's go on to the next one. Let's do a nested if. So we don't want to find out if they pass or fail anymore. We want to find out if they're in can have a rewrite. Now, if they have a higher mark than 50 but less than 60, they're capable of getting a rewrite. So let's start again with equals and if. And once again, we're going to take the average. Average of these marks. Now, if it's same thing, if it's greater than 60, then they pass. But now we want to test if they are entitled to a rewrite. So let's go an if again. So instead of saying fail here, we're going to say if, and we'll go the brackets again, and we'll go average, and we'll do those same numbers. And we'll close the brackets, and we'll go if it's greater than 50. And then we'll say rewrite. Now, if they don't qualify for a rewrite, then we'll say that they fail. So we need to count the left if brackets, and we should be good here now. Now, if we drag that down, we can see which students are capable or entitled to a rewrite. So there you have a nested if.